This is the full story of Moby and his journey to find a new friend. If you missed any part of his journey, make sure to stay until the end. It all started out with a little friendly and cute gulper catfish named Moby Dick. Moby Dick was only born with one eye. Not only was it tough for him to eat, but he was a sad, lonely fish with no friends to play with or keep him company. So I decided to do the right thing and give him a friend. Everything was going along so well until this happened. And it happened again and again and again and again and again. No matter what, Moby couldn't find a friend, or so I thought. This is Captain Hook. It took a little bit of time, but they eventually got along and became best friends. To be honest, Moby was having the time of his life. I didn't like that. So I decided to give him a girlfriend and make his life miserable. And that's where Molly comes in. But unfortunately, the next day, she was gone and nowhere to be seen. Thinking that Moby would never find a fish friend, I stuck to getting crayfish. And here she is, Tinkerbell. What a beauty. Moby, Tinkerbell, and Captain Hook got along so well and became besties. Oh, and I almost forgot about Gary, our snail, whose mission was to get from one side of the tank to the other. Unfortunately, Gary didn't make it and perished. When all hope to find Moby a fish friend was gone, along came Jimmy the clown. The only thing is that Jimmy was a little too big, and judging by that death stare, it felt like Moby was in grave danger. So I brought Jimmy the clown back. Tommy Two-Face, Kevin, and Pike Tyson, as quick as they came, was as quick as they left. And that brings us to today. Shovels, Grumpy, and Steve are who remains. But in this crazy, fast-changing, terrifying, yet interesting fish tank, you never know what will happen next.